down, these trolls will look for like they have no lives. And they take time. Like, shout out to Herbal for being such a loser that he takes the time out of his life to fucking stalk me and all that shit, man. So I appreciate my fans, bro. I appreciate every single fan I got. You know what I mean?
Are you doing something right there, right?
Yeah. That is what that means. Yep.
Let's fucking go. Let's get it. No, I think it's funny, man. I rocked this logo since I've been on YouTube. My logo. Since 2012. I've had this since 2006 when I was doing like music out here in Texas and shit. And, you know, you get bored of shit. And I always Google, you know what I mean, background, stuff like that. And I fucking Googled Billy Badass. Like, you know, everyone checks their own shit. There's like 1,000 Billy Badasses, rappers, singers, artists, DJs, all that shit. I didn't know it was a DJ or nothing. I go on Google Images and I found a bunch of Billy Badass logos and stuff. And I happened to like that one, the way the writing was. So I fucking just used it as an avatar. No big deal. You know what I mean? I used it as an avatar. Now these fools, oh, Billy, you're a fraud. And then, listen, I can understand if I was trying to make money off of that logo, if I was DJing under that logo, like had a business, DJ Billy and all that stuff. Ain't nobody, I never even call myself DJ Billy Badass, you fucking faggots. Like, what the fuck are you talking about, dog?
No doubt.
You know what I'm saying? Like, I never say DJ Billy Badass. I've always just been Billy Badass. I don't know what the obsession is, but shout out to my fucking fans, man. Straight up.
Yeah, no doubt. Oh,
now,
yeah.
Google this one and see if you can link it to someone else, because I'd like to know, because I paid for this logo a long time ago.
Oh, yeah.
Yo, you know how rumors go, bro. They're already talking about you getting lawyered.
Look at all these rumors. They're mad, dog. And by the way, my SoundCloud.
Big ups.
It's still up there. It's like MySpace, right? It's been up there forever, but I haven't uploaded music to that thing for years. And like all that shit is old ass music. I've even pulled my SoundCloud up on my stream before and played some of my old songs. And I got a lot of artists from Austin, Texas that I've done music that's on there with. And shit like that. Nothing's ever been bitten. I've wrote all my fucking rhymes, all my own fucking hooks. All the beats are fucking original, paid for beats by producers out here. You know what I'm saying? As far as my music goes, all that shit is original as can be. You know what I mean? So y'all keep hating. If you don't like my music, my old shit, you don't have to like it. I don't give a fuck. But yeah, man, for people saying I'm a fraud, and the one thing I liked was, oh, Billy's persona. Let me educate you fucking clowns. What I do is not a persona. This is me. This is my attitude. This is my character. This is how I act in everyday life. All that shit. A persona is something that people do that's not really them. You know what I mean? Like, oh, when I do this, this is my alter ego type of shit. There ain't none of that with me, dog. You know who has a fucking persona? Joe Walsh has a persona. White
shout
boy
to,
with dreads.
Shout out to McLovin. Thank you for the support.
Shout out to McLovin, man.
Yeah, appreciate you, bro.
You know, McLovin. Fat boy living in his mama's backyard, acting like he's fucking tough and shit. That's a persona. Matter of fact, Joe Walsh is a bitten name. His whole name is after a guitar player. And he's even said it. He named himself. Look at Don, Nookie's brother. He goes by Don Henley. Don Henley is a famous fucking guitar. Like, their whole name is somebody else. You know what I'm saying? Like, there isn't a famous Billy Badass out there. There isn't, like, there's numerous. It's a whole wide world. Billy Badass is a saying. People say, like, oh, you want to be a Billy Badass? Like, you're trying to be tough and shit like that. And I used that name for YouTube because when I came on YouTube, it was for TTC and it was trash talking. You know what I'm saying? So you're talking shit and all that. And my name really is Billy. So I was like, man, I'm going to go by Billy Badass because I'm going to be on here acting like a badass, fucking talking shit. You know what I mean? So that's why I went by Billy Badass. But, you know, there's 1,000 Billy Badasses. There's 1,000 fucking Joes and all Joe Schmoes, all that shit. If you're online really thinking an avatar people use to be on streams is something like, oh, because how many people use cartoons, you know, Mickey Mouse and shit like that on their avatars or whatever, like, get the fuck out of here. To me, you're a loser, you're a lame, and you have too much time in your hands, dog, because me personally, I don't have enough time to come here and be like, oh, look, let's see, Dark Tina. I'm going to copy her picture, and I'm going to start Googling, and I'm going to start doing all. I don't give a fuck. I don't have enough time in the day to worry that much to where I got to fucking research people, dude. Only losers do that shit. especially when it's coming from people like Herbal, who's never shown his face, never turned on his camera, never done live streams, never played music, rapped, sing, never doesn't have a talent in the world except for Google. So for you to judge me because I saw a fucking artwork on a Google image that I was like, oh, it's Billy Badass. Like, that's dope. I'm going to use that for an avatar on streams.
Damn, they got the whole street.
If you're really sitting here hanging your hat on that, dog, you are a straight up L7 weenie, dog. You have no life and you're pathetic. So you want to talk about personas and shit? This ain't a persona on me. You could think it is until you meet me in person and you see it ain't. I'm like this 24/7, homie. Ain't no fake personas around here. I'm not no fake ass W.
I'm just trying to live the life. I'm just trying to live the life. I'm just trying to live the life. The life of a rock star. I'm just trying to live the life. I'm just trying to live the life. I'm just trying to live the life. The life of a rock star.
I'm trying to live the life. Work at it every day. I have dreams to succeed. My records getting played. Shine bright and I'm light. I'm like I'm off the flame. Take the stage, see the crowd. I hear them scream my name. Through the years, so much pain. I hear it in my songs. I do this to relate. My fans can sing along. All the words in my head, yeah, I can bring the life. This my blood, sweat, and tears. I spit upon this mic. High haters, I'm still rocking for those who doubted me. You cannot be born rocky. I die before I leave. Watch them come, watch them go. I see so many fall. Shattered dreams. Take the risk, always give it my all. Yeah, the game's flat stuck, I'll be the toe with knees. Keep it moving, keep it pushing, proceed to take the lead. I'm a star from afar, a diamond in the rough. Ain't been found, time is now for me to shut it down.
I'm just trying to live the life. I'm just trying to live the life. I'm just trying to live the life. The life of a rock star. I'm just trying to live the life. I'm just trying to live the life. I'm just trying to live the life. The life of a rock star.
Can't work a 9-to-5. I try to guess the scene. Can't follow my routine. Wasting time, I'm chasing dreams. I love the flashing lights. I love the fast cars. I love the late nights. Mingling in clubs with stars. I love the studios. I love the jewelry. I love the way the stones glow when they shooting me. I love the videos. I love the sold out shows. I love designing clothes. Fancy homes with gates that close. But it's still just a dream. I'm working hard to get stuck in reality. Sitting on the gang of hits. All I need is one chance, one opportunity. Really close, here it coming, I wait so patiently. Until then, in the booth, I'm sweating out these songs. Making hit after hit, proving that I belong. So I write and I write, gotta stay sharp like a knife. Anticipating the day that I can live the life.
I'm just trying to live the life. I'm just trying to live the life. I'm just trying to live the life. The life of a rock star. I'm just trying to live the life. I'm just trying to live the life. I'm just trying to live the life. The life of a rock star. I'm just trying to live the life. I'm just trying to live the life. I'm just trying to live the life. The life of a rock star. I'm just trying to live the life. I'm just trying to live the life. I'm just trying to live the life. The life of a rock star. Rockstar.